Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing great. A very happy Dashera to all of you. Dashera is celebrated in India as a significance of victory of feminine energy. I hope you're celebrating this Dashera with your family and friends. And I wish you all the great health, wealth and success. Please watch this video till the end and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, to let you all know that a big giveaway is there up on my channel and you can find the video in the iCard button. Please watch that video after completing this video. It will give you the details of how you can participate in the giveaway and you can win the Amazon vouchers. Dashera signifies the victory of good over evil. And today in this video, I am going to decode the reasons behind the fights in a relationship and how to conquer all of those reasons and understand your partner better.
मजा आया और मैं ये जो मजा है हिंदुस्तान के हर व्यक्ति को देना चाहता
हूँ. It is very important to understand that most of the differences in a relationship are because of psychological differences between the sexes. Last year around the same time, I came across a book, Men Are From Mars and Women Are From Venus. It is a book beautifully written by John Gray and I absolutely love his perspective. Today's video is inspired from that book and I am going to summarize the key takeaways from that book which are going to benefit you as well. Let's quickly start with the video. Point number one. Men desire their abilities to be appreciated and women desire their assistance to be appreciated. Men generally prefer to work on their own. They see assistance as an attempt to undermine their capabilities. They exercise their ability to solve problems quickly and love to have these abilities recognized and appreciated. Therefore, they also hate to have their skills ignored or mocked. Women are entirely different. Women prefer to cooperate. They generally avoid to work on their own wherever possible. Instead, women exercise their feelings with interacting with other women. Point number two, men go to their caves and women talk. When faced with a difficult problem, the typical reaction for men is to be non-communicative. The reason they do this is that they are hoping to solve this problem by themselves. They do not want interference from others. In fact, they generally avoid listening where possible. In comparison, women are always seeking out communication as they want to work out how they can help others. Women also like to show their feelings around this time. They like to communicate for the sake of communicating. Point number three, how to motivate the opposite sex. One of the best messages given by John Gray in this book is, if I seek to fulfill my own needs at the expense of my partner, we are sure to experience unhappiness, resentment, and conflict. The secret of forming successful relationship is for both partners to win.
Wow, kya scene hai? Wow, kya scene hai?
Generally, men instinctively look after themselves. This selfishness can be at the detriment of those around them. In a relationship, men have to learn to care for another person, their partner. On the other hand, women have the instinct to look after others, even at the expense of themselves. In a relationship, women have to learn how to be cared for. If women learns this, then both the partners in the relationship can have their needs met. Both sexes winning is better than a relationship based on instinctive behaviors. Issues can arise when one of the partners continues to act on their instincts.
अरे भाई, भाई समझ के बोल रहा हूँ यार। बुरा लगता है भाई, आप लोग भी जानते हो।
They will not be successful in pleasing their partners. This partner can then revert to their own instinctive behavior, leading to the relationship unraveling. Both partners must remember to appreciate, accept, and forgive the other.
तो करना। परेशान हो गए हम लोग 2.5 साल से। ये भी परेशान हो गए, हम भी परेशान हो गए। करो फिर।
Men are motivated when they feel needed, while women are motivated when they feel cherished. Point number four: speaking different languages. Men tend to talk in a very literal way. Their primary purpose is to provide information. Therefore, men generally like to sort out their thoughts before communicating. Non-communication can arise as men want to spend time alone considering their thoughts. Men must reassure women that they are just taking time to think. Women tend to use language more dramatically and artistically. This allows women to express their feelings fully.
2,000 years later.
Women sort their thoughts out during the process of communicating them. While providing this stream of concerns, women must reassure their partners that they are capable of caring for them. Both men and women must focus on avoiding the blame game. When partners are dealing with problems, blaming yourself or the other is not useful. When troubled, men do not want their partner to express concern for them. Instead, men want to be told that the problem at hand is within the man's abilities. They want to be left to sort the problem out themselves. Sympathy will only feel like the woman is trying to undermine the man's abilities. When women are troubled, they love their partners to express concern for them. Women don't like being told that the problem is simple. Describing her problem as simple rejects her concerns. A solution should only be sought when all of her feelings have been considered. Too quick a solution justifies his abilities but devalues her concerns. Too enduring a problem justifies her concerns but devalues his abilities. Point number 5. Men are like rubber bands.
Thank you. आपका ये उपकार जिंदगी भर याद रहेगा मुझे.
When men make mistakes, they become frustrated and angry. During this time, women should leave their partners alone so that they can calm down. So the thumb rule is, men should listen without being defensive, and women should try and express their feelings without being critical.
What's the plan?
With this, we have come to an end of this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please mention in the comment section if you found this video relatable. And please don't forget to subscribe as I post one new video every week. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Rishabh, don't do it! Were you laughing at me? No.
Expressive and artistic.